Hello guys and gals, if it's F1 backwards here, back with yet another 100% achievement and trophy guide, and this is for Mushroom Quest, a game developed by Flying Islands team and published by Jitalon? Sorry, I've just potentially butchered that, so sorry about that. But this is another easy puzzle game that could have been mistaken for a Rattle Like a Bad Boy and is available to you for just £4.19. Achievements wise, it's very easy. You just got to complete all the 30 levels, stand on a few different coloured buttons, and basically job done. There are no enemies in the game. We just have to collect diamonds to complete the level and obstacles ranging from pushing boxes, holes that kill us, obviously, and a few trapdoors later in the game. Otherwise, this is a nice, enjoyable completion. Now, I won't be talking through the video as it'll just be a bit of a distraction from my obviously beautiful voice. joking, of course, but I do find it easier going at your own pace without someone describing every little detail. I've also tried to go at quite a decent pace on each level instead of just rushing through so you don't have to keep pausing the video and getting potentially confused. So with that being said then, and everything cleared up, let us begin and enjoy the game. So as you can see then, the majority of it will just be pushing these boxes to make paths for yourselves. These little bits of wood you see here, you can only step on them once before they fall down. So it's just little things like that, but it's, you know, easy enough to get used to, and you should get this game done within about an hour. But of course, if you're willing to do it by yourself, obviously it'll take a little bit of thinking, so it may take you a little bit longer than an hour, but still, go at your own pace, enjoy the game, and I shall be back in just a little while. Thank you. So this is it then, guys and gals. Level 30, almost complete. We are almost done. And that is it. So a nice, easy completion. Hope you guys and gals enjoyed and that the video guide did help you. And if it did, of course, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I shall see you in the next one. Big love.